I'm Karen Hardy, and together with my husband, we are the new owners of a very beautiful dance studio here in Chelsea in London. The idea is to make dancing cool, exciting, and a lot of fun. Not only for women, we want the men to come down, which is why we specialize a great deal in wedding parties for brides and grooms, and of course, most importantly, the wedding dance for the bride and groom themselves. What's happening today? We've got the lovely Laura coming to the studio for the first time, and the idea is I'm going to just show her how easy it is to actually dance. Most wedding couples believe they can't do it. I'm going to show them so easy, a couple of steps, and they'll be whizzing around the dance floor. Let Peter and I show you what you're going to do first, okay? Very, very simple. It's designed with two forward walks, a side and a together. So literally, two forward walks, walk, walk, a step to the side, close your feet together.
I really wanted a wedding dance lesson just because I don't want to do the wedding shuffle. Don't want to just stand there when we play our song and just, you know, move around the dance floor like that. So I really want to put just a couple of moves into it for me and my fiance.
Walk, walk, side, and together. Don't panic. And walk forward again. Walk, walk, side, together. The most common problem of all when it comes to their first ever wedding dance is there's this fear that they can't do it. Now, once we overcome that, the things that people want to do is incredible. But number one, it's overcoming the fear. Keep the hands nice and soft. Enjoy yourself, and Peter will guide you through the dance floor, okay? Here we go. And walk, walk, and side together. Walk, walk, and side together. She's worried about her feet, I can feel it. I don't want to tread on his toes. One of the big problems is the guy, the groom. It's a nightmare, but I say to them always, what's the point of having a Ferrari in your garage and not driving it?
My husband-to-be's worry is making a fool of himself, embarrassing himself in front of all his mates, just generally looking a bit stupid, I suppose.
Okay, you have to be very careful when you're doing your wedding dance, because obviously if you've got a full ball gown, we're limited with some of the steps that you can do. Come back up here with me, let me show you. Now, where you had the walk, walk, side together, walk, walk, side together, then you went into promenade.
Yep.
The gentleman will keep doing the same steps, and instead of going into promenade, you're just going to turn gently under his arm, okay? So it'll go like this. And walk, walk, side together. Walk, walk, side together. Under the arm, under the arm, under the arm, and side together. Owing to there being this big demand on television for dance now, and everybody's excited to dance again, everybody wants to do this wedding dance now. Okay, it's called a fishtail. So we turn in. We take the leg, hop, and down. What's amazing is that it's not just a soft and gentle Frank Sinatra. We've got rock and roll numbers, we've got Argentinian tango numbers that people want to do. They want to do the big lifts from Dirty Dancing and things like that. Let's go from the explosions. So you're out there to the side, take her out to the side, good boy. Lovely, all right, now. Turn in so you're backing, good, good girl, lovely, stop right there. Now, here we go. So you take back your left leg. Now don't drop your body, don't drop, tone up, that's it. Good, are you ready? Here we go. Hop, and down, and back up again. Okay, now, that didn't quite look like a fishtail, did it?
It was really good fun. I didn't realise how romantic that kind of dancing is. I really enjoyed it. Really wish my fiancé could have been here today to learn the steps, but I'm definitely going to put it into practice when I get home.
Okay, well, Laura, there we go. It was a fast, quick lesson, but we showed you, firstly, how to just get around the dance floor, most important. For the first little wow moment, a couple of twirls, and we're showing off your wedding dress. Then we went into the most romantic thing of all, which is the dip. And your husband can give you a little kiss on the cheek if he wants to. Most importantly, have a great time and enjoy yourself on the night. All right,
thank
my dad.
So
lovely
much.
To meet you.
Yeah, lovely to meet you.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's take you back to the lounge.